So hey guys, you can see this is dry fish, and Shedu is still it's equally possessive about it as a treat. Okay, see how he is screaming. He has so guys, instead of giving unhealthy treats, you can give the dry fish. Dry fruits are what I ate now. So you can see the desperation of him for the he caught it for the dry fish. Okay, I will give you. Okay, I'm giving you. Hey, get away. He is not leaving it, and you can see the madness how much is for the dry fish instead of I want to show you. So this is nothing but the dry fish, and Shiru, have it. So guys, instead of giving unhealthy treat, you can give him some healthy dry fish. Okay, I guess it's same as the treat. The madness which you saw is same as a treat or more than a treat for the dry fish, which does not have starch, it does not have preservatives. I will give you, and don't worry about the fish teeth or fish bones. So those can be easily chewed by the cat. Thanks guys, hope you liked it.